Well, we came and found a new bike park. We're gonna go check it out today. Where are we at? Idaho Springs. What's it called? Canyon. No, what's it called? Virginia Canyon Mountain Park in Idaho Springs, Colorado. I'm gonna unload these bikes right here from this ghetto bike holder thing I got. Taylor. David. Look at this, big boy. Huh? All right, we'll be back when we get started.
So here we go. Idaho Springs, you got to park in the parking lot back here. Oh, he's all stretching out. All right, let's go back over here and see what my boy's doing. Hold up.
Stretching, that's probably a good thing. Not something I do very often. The wind's picked up, because I'm going into it. Down here by the river. Let's see the river. I would kayak this. Good little stretch in. There's the Argo mine. Gold mining tours. Like, what are you doing? Then I saw you stretching, and I was like, oh yeah. I wonder if I could gold mine right here. Do some panning. Possible ways to love you. Virginia Canyon Mountain Park. Some old dudes riding this park. Was that what that was? It's all right, when you get that age, you could ride an e-bike too.
Corner almost got me bad.
That should climb up right there.
Is that what we're doing? Oh, here we go. But we came down in elevation, like a whole bunch. Oh, that's it. Just take it off now. Oh, wrong gear. Get out. All right, here we go. Oh, look at that little feature. Huh? What is that? In the truck. Oh shit. What does that mean? Huh? What way? Oh, down to that other path? Alright. Oh, I see. What's up, boss? Are you going to the trail?
What's up?
Are you going to the trailhead?
Yeah.
Can you have to go this way or can you go that way?
The sign said this way.
This is private property. You have to turn up right here.
Oh, right there.
Yeah.
Okay, well, you wanna first go time
here. Yeah, me too. So we just figured that out. If you want to go in front of me, because I am not a very good peddler, so. Thank you. All right, here we go. Note to self, always bring shorts. Oh, here we go. A little downhill. Oh. Oh, look at this mess. All right, one. We're on our second switchback already. All right. Oh, there's another one. Holy mess. Right here, right now. All right, good job. We're still moving. Oh shit, watch out for that ledge. So far, not too bad. Are you gonna let us level out right here? Whew. Hey, we're doing good, man. Should I stay on the trail? That's gonna be the key. We're going downhill? So far, not too bad. Definitely a nice little steady climb. Not too sharp, except for some spots. Something degrees here today with a full head of sun. A little bit of breeze. Techie. Go out this section. Oh, nice little uphill section. Alright, you wanna make it? Let's see. Oh. Dang. Oh, that's not it. It's going this way. Okay. I almost went that way. Woo! Look at me go. I wonder if that trail would have brought me up here. Thank you.
What is this? Are we going up more? I think so. I hear people. I think we're almost there. Whew. Oh shit, don't look away. Don't look away. What's up, everybody? How are y'all doing? I'm still moving. Gotta say, it's a pretty good ride so far. I do feel like I want to take a break. Thing is uphill, but it's sharper. All right, this looks like a good spot for a break. Let's get a view of this. All the rest of my body. Down there, so we're doing pretty good. All right, that was my break. All right, let's get up this hill. Hmm. shoot. Need lots of leg workout. More for stamina. Switch back. Oh, don't look on. Stay right here.
Look at me go, huh? Another drop shaft. It looks like they all connect. So I could have done a short one, came back and done that one. Come on, guys, I'll pass you.
What's up, my man?
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Have a good ride.
Thank you.
Whew. I passed by the e-bikers. Where am I going? Anybody have any idea? Are we there yet? Oh, don't stop. Come on, guys. I mean, seen a couple fall offs in that one break. Show you the view. One day off to work hard. New cadence. I'll try to sprint at a time. Another trail. Okay, I think we're at the top. I'm not sure.
So this says Rosa Gulch. This is a green trail. This is expert. What's up, buddy? I see it. Is it? It's just a drop though, right? Oh, it's a gap drop. That's a little different. Okay. Yeah. Very well built for sure.
Let's go ride Morningstar.
All right.
We'll come back and
look at this. Yeah, we'll have to walk this trail. Once we get off here, once we get down this, I think we'll be all right. Huh?
I don't know if there's another
feature. I think that guy said there was, so. Bro, no brakes, man. I took one little break to get a picture of that view. Couple fall offs. Yeah. Oh yeah, I saw that first drop in, you know, I was like, oh. I was like, oh, this looks. This looks fun. And hey, so is that e-bike? Huh? Hey, is that e-bike? Huh? Cause they came flying past me, man.
I'm not sure, I didn't really see that.
But they came flying past me, bro. Yeah, like flying past me. All right, where are we going?
We're gonna get the morning star
right here. Alright.
It's a blue trail. It should be fine.
Okay. What's wrong?
No, I just wanna make sure this is tight.
You can do it. I believe in you.
You can do it. Where is that trail? Oh. That's the blue trail.
Yeah. Uh-uh. Well, we'll have to eventually. So Rosa Gulch Trail, look, like super easy. Rosa Gulch Trail. Oh, there's a trail right there. Then we got Morningstar. So we're gonna climb up the rest of Morningstar. Hit that. Yeah, man.
Hey, cool, baby.
Yes, sir.
Actually, yeah. Get your breath. Take
your breath. You hear?
You sound good, man.
I know, right? Shit, I was ready to go down that trail, buddy. I was fixing to get on it, son. I have my shit all fucking in top gear and everything. We just going.
Dude, we're coming down. Hold up. Oh, we gotta climb up this one.
Hey, do we have to go this way to get this way?
Yeah, I'll tell you the options. Like, this is the climbing trail that goes to the main top.
Okay.
This is right there, I guess. And then there's another trail over here called Hopper. That's at the top of this peak. So we
So we don't need to climb.
Climbed up this Morningstar trail, and then you get like, I don't know, a third of a mile, and there's this Buttermilk trail that goes up to the top of this little peak here.
Okay.
And then you can come down Hopper Trail, and then you can see.
Yeah, there's
this
a trail
ramp
right
there.
Here.
Right. Like we like went down Hopper Trail and over that ramp, and then came back here, and then we're going back up to the top. But that Hopper Trail is really fun.
This way is how you're going to the top?
Yeah, this
but
is
you
the
went
main
this way.
Top to takes you to the top of Drop Shaft.
Yeah, let's do this one.
Right. It goes all the way down, but if you want to do a little side trip, that's fun too. And it's not really that far to the top.
All right, okay.
I'll hit this one first and then.
Okay. All right, thanks, boss. Thanks for the info.
Yeah, I mean,
is it?
Well, you can, like,
not that far to the top. That's
like,
all I really need.
Once you get
on
Drop Shaft, it takes you like over into this drainage and then all the way down.
Okay.
So
looks like all the trails kind of connect.
I mean, if you want to just do a side loop, it's probably better to do this before you hit Drop Shaft.
All right, let's do a side loop. All right, bet. Boss said we're doing side loop.
Get it, guys. Start to like buttermilk.
Bet. Thank God for a butt pad. Oh, what is this? Huh? Tectonic. That's a black. Yeah, let's warm up first. It's a nice little feature. This is Drop Shaft right here, bro.
I know, but.
Oh, you're saying. Oh, I see what you're saying. The top it is. Always wants to go up, man. It's crazy. It's in North Carolina, people. Watch out, buddy. Let me show you how to get this done.
Good job, good job, good job.
That's how you do it, Taylor. All right. All right. Anytime. Oh, this is another trail right here, though. Yeah, well, this is downhill, too. It looks that way.
Yeah. I'm just as lost.
Yeah. Hey, wait, buddy. Hey. All right. More uphill, bro? Shit. Thank you. Whew. Put my helmet on, I take it off. Buckle helmet on the uphill. Huh? We're dropping in? Are we going up?
Who said to keep climbing?
Who said?
My guy.
Well, he said drop in that, back there. Is that gold? All right, we're going up. Yeah. Shit.
You've got mail.
Seriously? Shit. Thank you.
There's more to the top. All right. Trail's not too bad, I give it that much. I do have all those drop-in points along the way. Oh, my buttocks is hurting. Wow. Looks like the top. I wonder what ski run that is.
Whew.
I got the opposite of cottonmouth. Now it's so watery. Insanity. Where the heck are we going? Come on, baby. Get the view. Oh shit. You wanna see that?
Hey, let's go.
So I came from down there. That's like, that's 1,000 feet. And we're at 10,000. Y'all see that? Did 27 miles. No brakes. Phew.